Schumann's diary in the wedding day, September the 12th. A period of my life ends here. If I have experienced trouble in my early years, there has been much happiness which I shall never forget. Now, another life is beginning, life in him whom I love beyond all else and beyond all my own self. I feel more and more that my life is for you only. We were married at Schoenfeld at 10 o'clock. My whole self was filled with gratitude to him who had brought us safely over so many rocks and precipices to meet at last. It was a beautiful day. I made us enter it in this book as the fairest and most momentous of my life. I prayed fervently that he would preserve my Robert to me for many, many years. Indeed, the thought that I might one day lose him is enough to send me out of my mind. Heaven avert this calamity. I could not bear it.
Thank you. Thank you.